All right, here's Calaveras Road at Felter. Just about 3 p.m. Friday, December 12, 2019. I've been watching this for quite a while. There's been zero break. My neighbor is actually just over. It took her a good 3 minutes to even get out of my driveway between cars. Took a sampling a while ago. At this rate, we're getting about 1,650 cars per hour. And I'm feeling pretty good about that number just because the flow hasn't changed. Anyway, that's a lot of cars to come over this little wagon road.